Parties aren't really my thing. See you guys.
Nice board. Nice pecs. He's come second 3 years in a row. And he's been having dreams about Zane.
And he's just drinking.
Big brown, sleepy eyes. It's got nothing to do with it.
Why don't you just admit it? You like him. You want to spend time with him.
That's not it at all, Ricky.
Hey, Emma. Thanks for last night. I just want to say you're the world's best lips.
What's wrong with you? Nothing's wrong with me, Ricky, baby. You're fantastic.
I might just join you all for a swim then.
We're naked, Lewis.
Hey, you guys. You naked again?
Boys. Dancing. Boys.
It's not really that type of party, Ricky.
It's a sleepover.
He is not cute. Even if he is, it's got nothing to do with it.
Aren't you going to say goodbye?
I'd rather be trampled to death by wild horses.
Pity.
He is cute.
What? Just... Do I go to the movies tonight? I think you have round 6.
5.
Where did Ricky go?
Does it matter?
Look, the thing is... I know you're not going to approve of this, and I don't want to compromise your feelings for her in any way, okay?
Is that Ricky? What's she doing walking out of 30 Days of Love? That's a romance. What's she doing walking out with Zane? I don't get it!
I do. Check it out. Mostly girls.
What, they're here for the basketball?
Yeah, I don't think it's the basketball they're interested in.
I had no idea what to get you. Ricky was a great help.
You're on.
You think you can beat me?
I know I can.
He kept bugging me.
You keep acting like he's committing a crime for having a crush on you.
Dr. Denman, how are you today?
Nervous laughter. Not good.
Oh, yeah.
Is he twirling his hair?
Funny. You're really funny.
Come on, it's your big chance. He's down there waiting for you. But...
Ricky.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I get lonely when my parents go away. There is no Ash thing. If there was an Ash thing, I would tell you. There's no Ash thing, trust me.